Hello everybody to this KSP video. So if you don't like KSP, it's like, hey sucker, I don't like KSP, shut it down. And then I'm just like, okay. A YouTuber is, you need to listen to your viewers' comments if they like it or not. You need to listen to it. Or you can ask it politely, like, hey Cyrus, I don't like you're seeing these KSP, but I will say yes. But if you like it, this KSP, so you want me to continue, I really wanted to continue this series. So I installed Inferno Robotics and BD Armory mod. And if you don't know how to download it, just you need to click inside the KSP, and then there should be a folder called game data, and then game data, and then you open it up, and then you download these mods, part mods or planetary mods, like the first video I made in KSP, and then you can okay. Then you should have a zip file, and then you need to click inside the zip file, and then like for example and BD Armory, and then you're like, there's like a folder called BD Armory or game data, and then you can just put it in, don't put the entire zip file, it won't work. And if it's a planetary mod, then you can get the planetary mod's name. Sorry, my phone is the planetary mod's name, and then there should have the folder that's called that. If you don't know that, there's no reason that you download the mod, because you don't even know the mod of it, the mod name of it. I can't talk today, I'm just sniffly. So anyhow, I will just stop talking and talking about this. So this is the MBS Enhance. It's a battle robot made from Inferno Robotics and BD Armory. So let's start this buildy up. So first put on RCS and SAS. I can't speak today. Open up and go. Yeah. This is a little, it's a slowpoke, but no one cares. Tear the armory. Yeah. Also, I've done turrets so I can aim. I rip off the design of Ed 209 from RoboCop. Take that, RoboCop. Wait, I need to reload my Vulcan turrets. So you should be able to shoot with these. I don't know why I can't. And the more better thing is 360 spinning body. So, well, how to build these, you asked? Then I will show you. Let's go back to the space plane hangar. New file. And then I get a probe core, and then first you need to have a probe core facing up. You can do this in the VAV, but I like doing it here, which I normally does. Put two batteries and then some reaction wheels. Wheels, I mean, and some RTGs help generate your needs for electricity. And then you need to grab, and you stay in radio mode. And then 2x symmetry, IR rotatron, and then you get another RTG. Yeah. Turn it. And then attach another one. Use the rotate tool to do this. Not this, I mean this. Rotate it onto the side 90 degrees and then yeah, and then do this. You can don't do this, but I just make it more structurally better. Then we'll get truss pro, and then rotate it around like this. Boom, 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 boom. And then open these, and open these, and then rotate one of the leg, which in this case I need to rotate this. If the one is on the front, if one is on the back, you rotate the one on the back, like pointing backwards. I mean the RTG. Now it's done. Now let's test it. Bum 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 bum. First, sorry. Turn on your SAS, and then I want it to go faster. So let's put 3. You will put 4 or 5, it'll just bounce around. There it goes. It's escaping! Capture it! So yeah, this is pretty much how you build these mechs using this technique. There's also one that more humanoid-like choice, but it's unstable and I can't do this for the moment. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. But I don't think if this video helped you guys, which if you don't have KSP, this won't help you out. But if you have, and download these two BD Armory, no, if you download Inferno Robotics and you're trying to make a leg and just don't work. If you see this tutorial and you like it, give me a like and punch the like button in the face, I mean, and also the subscribe button if you think my videos are worth it. I have videos about Minecraft, more KFP, and all other stuff. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.